Ubuntu 23.04. This version comes with some exciting new features and improvements. New installer. One of the biggest changes in Ubuntu 23.04 is the new installer, which is built in Flutter. This new installer is more agile and has a fresh new look, while still providing all the same features as the previous installer. GNOME 44. Ubuntu 23.04 includes the latest version of GNOME, version 44. This brings a lot of use-facing improvements, such as the ability to manage Bluetooth devices from the Bluetooth toggle in the Quick Settings menu, and the ability to share Wi-Fi network passwords using QR codes. Nautilus File Manager. The Nautilus File Manager has also seen improvements, including the re-addition of a medium icon size in grid view, the return of the expandable folder in list view, and the ability to enable an icon thumbnail view in the JTK file picker. Other improvements. Ubuntu 23.04 also includes large login lock screen user pads, revamped accessibility settings with new options, improved mouse and touchpad settings with demo animation, managing WireGuard VPN connection, and the new option to right-click and paste as an image in Nautilus when you take a screenshot or copy an image from a web browser. Software updates. Lastly, Ubuntu 23.04 comes with software updates, including Mozilla Firefox, the Snap version, Thunderbird, LibreOffice, Shotwell, Remina, and Transmission. The update also includes Linux Kernel 6.2 and Mesa 23.0. If you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.